Hello everyone, I am Abhishek Patil from Dr. V. N. Bedekar Institute of Management Studies, Chennai. I am currently in my first year of MMS. On 16 March 2020, all the educational institutes in Maharashtra were shut down due to the outbreak of novel coronavirus. But as it is said, tough times do not last, but tough institutions do. Dr. V. N. Brins chalked out the plan to conduct the online lectures. The necessary requirements were made in less than 15 days, and that is on 30th March, the online lectures of students started. The lectures were conducted very smoothly. So, even in the lockdown 1.0 itself, students of Dr. V. N. Brims had their online regular lectures. Thank you, Dr. Joshi, our director, and Professor Sandeep from IT department and all the IT team for the uninterrupted flow of knowledge. The placement team also worked continuously throughout the lockdown and brought in companies for summer internships 2020. The internships provided were work from home in nature. BRIMS provide opportunities to each and every student of its for self-empowerment. Thus, various online competitions are also conducted in the institute. The mentorship program provided by the college is also uninterrupted. The group of students get continuous guidance from their respective mentors of the institute. So, I would like to express my gratitude towards the academic deliverable cell of the institute and all the faculty members who are just a call away from us. They have always guided us and helped us to get out of this current COVID-19 situation too. So, I would like to thank Dr. Joshi, our director, and Dr. Pallavi, our MMS coordinator, for enabling the continuous flow of education even during the time of COVID-19. Thank you.